night and sometimes during the day. And more often than not, things come through it.
Okay, so we have mist. We have seismic activity.